You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is -22.75. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 41 over 2 equals 20.5. 61 over 2 equals 30.5. 51 over 4 equals 12.75. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 20.5 minus 30.5 equals negative 10. Negative 10 minus 12.75 equals negative 22.75, and so the final result is negative 22.75.